You know, it's just too bad that the Shroud of Turin turned out to be a fake. If the shroud was genuine, and if you really had Jesus's blood on the shroud, we'd be able to take a sample of DNA, and with that sample, we'd be able to find out where God came from. More than that, in a few years, we'd be able to clone Jesus from the DNA. And we could make a bunch of Jesuses running around. Just imagine Catholics and Hindus would both have a bunch of gods running around. The two religions would become one.